Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to play a C sharp minor because I just put up a video and you didn't know how to play that to play it. So what you're going to do is you're going to bar the fourth fret with your pointer finger. And then you're going to put your middle finger on the second string fifth fret. You're going to put your ring finger on the third string sixth fret. And your pinky on the fourth string sixth fret. And then you just strum. And that is how you play a C sharp minor.